was out, though, today, and it provided Mainers an opportunity to enjoy all the snow and ice. The best part? The weekend's not over yet.
I highly recommend it.
It's a snow fun Saturday.
We had great weather this year. It was fantastic for making snow, and we made snow around the clock for a couple of weeks.
Seacoast Snow Park in Windham didn't have to make all the snow themselves. The weather has helped build 12 lanes for snow tubing, and word is getting around.
We've got people coming from Canada, California, a lot of people from Connecticut.
The park had 1,000 people a day during school break, which is the sign of a great season. The snow park is open every weekend until the end of March.
For the most part, we are done making snow, and we have enough to keep people safe and to have a real good time.
On Long Pond in Naples, more fun.
You might want to back up about 15 feet to get off. It's a wide group of guys.
We found the Fab Four, a group of ice fishermen who do this every weekend.
Just sitting around, you know, hanging out with friends and enjoying the outdoors.
The group says their hobby can get expensive and their better halves usually don't tag along.
My wife's smart enough not to come out in this weather.
Yeah, my girlfriend's the same way.
No comment.
But even if they're in the doghouse at home, out here, it's an ice shack.
If you haven't ice fished before, give it a try.
Also on the ice was Sean Talbot. His group of friends haven't caught much yet, but there's always tomorrow.
The sun starts to set, and we've had enough for the day. We'll pack it up, and we'll probably be back here sometime tomorrow.
We found several people taking advantage of the conditions at Pineland Farms in New Gloucester. The farm has dozens of miles of trails available for both skiing and snowshoeing. The outdoor center offers rentals and lessons. The farm's open 7 days a week to give everyone the chance to take advantage of its outdoor activities.
Absolutely. We want people to come out and have a really good time in the wintertime and experience that outdoor, you know, excitement. So we have warming huts, so when people ski, they can go in and get warm. We offer fires on the trail side, and it's really a lot of fun.
The Outdoor Center at Pineland Farms opens each day at 8 a.m. and closes at 5.